Hello everyone, welcome to Teacher Tech Tube. This is Sam. Today I'm gonna show you how to book your doctor for consultation online. You can have even video doctor also live in front of you. Let's get into the video. So I'm using an Android mobile phone. So first you're supposed to go to Android Play Store. You can look for the app called Practo. Type Practo. Then click, you can find the app there, click open. So let it get downloaded. Already I've installed the app, so now it opens. So first we access the location, so it will suggest you the doctors nearby or in and around. Then just click next, scroll down. Then please enter your mobile number carefully. In case of dual SIM, it automatically asks you, click 1. Then you can click your code or the OTP number, and followed by that you can give your name also, and then click next. So it is getting loaded now. So now you are taken to the home page. So you can give your email ID, which is optional, but I would suggest you to give your email ID because you can store your prescriptions or things like that by your mail, or you can even store it here also. So now you are into the home page. So you have a welcome health cash offer of ₹100, so that is added in your account. So this is the video call ad they have in the home page. As you could see, the list of specialty doctors out there, okay, like few physicians, general physicians, or gynecologists, dermatologists, or pediatrician, or psychiatry, or many doctors, cardiologists are there, and gastroenterologists are there, even sexologists also you can find there. So sometimes we feel awkward to visit physically to the sexologist, but you can have your consultation here through this app. You'll find it very useful, and you can clarify your doubts very casually. So if you click one, for now I have clicked one pediatrician now. So to book the consultation, I have to pay a sum of ₹254. So in case if you've got any coupon code, you can just enter and apply. Or if you are a first time login user, then you can have some offer of like ₹100 or ₹150 also. It depends. Now I am the first time user to use this app now, so I'm just clicking it. You can see the different payment modes like Paytm or debit card or whatever it is, you can pay it through there. So now I'm just going back, okay, to show you how to avail the first time login offer. So this is the three button you can find in the left side. So if you click, these are the options you can have. So if you want to book a doctor through video also, so you have to click here and book the video consultation. So the doctors will turn in front of you, so you can chat with them through video call if you are comfortable. Otherwise you can do that consultation through the chat box also. Most of us may not be comfortable to discuss things through video, so you can click the doctor and so you can do it. So you have a support also in case if the doctor is not responding, or if there is any dispute between you and the doctor, so you can post a query over there, so accordingly they will respond. You can find there are 50% off and the consultation discounts are available there. You can see that very much. So this is how it goes. I've been suggesting these apps to my friends and colleagues because it's COVID-19 breakout time, so we cannot physically visit doctors. So this is the other options you have in the left side. You can book your appointments, and then you can see test bookings. If you want to take any blood test suggested by the doctor or some things like that, you can do that. So now I'm clicking the online consultation sample one doctor. I'll show you. I how I got to know is that one day one of my colleague's daughter, she had a fever and stomach pain. So instead of helping him, so I just casually browsed and found out this app, and I suggested him. He thanked me so much, because the next day, you know, he followed the same the guidelines through this video. Then he found it very useful. That's why I thought, okay, let's help others also. So I'm doing it. So the disclaimer is, I'm just trying to help all the okay. Give me a sec. Now I have just now gone back, and you can see I used the first 50 app. That means percentage off you have. So you can see earlier the doctor consultation fee was 257 or close to 300. Now you can see 147 rupees and 90 paise. So now you can book the doctor of your own choice. Yeah, so that Practo Health Cash would automatically, you know, will be added there. So you can click here, and one best thing you can find is that in case if you have any history of any diseases or things, or if you want to show your history of records of the earlier consultations, things also, you can take it as a photo and store it here. The doctors can see that also, and they will check on it, and they will give you, they will prescribe medicines also. If you want, you can set the reminder, you can do that to notify the consultation time. So this Practo Plus is another help. If you want, you can take like health plans. If you want, you can take it. Otherwise, you can skip it off and do the consultation and off. So you can easily doctor through this, and you can find this great help. Hope you like it. Thank you.